I wanted to see what would happen if I filled the vial up with gasoline under pressure and shot this on an open flame. Don't try this at home. I am a professional. Well.